How to delete a sticker on Facebook Messenger. In this video, I'm going to show you the quick and easy way to delete stickers on Facebook Messenger. So stickers are the features that are provided by Facebook Messenger that helps us to make the chat more interesting and joyful. So there are different stickers available on Facebook Messenger which we can use as well as delete on Facebook Messenger. So let's open the Messenger app first of all. Make sure you already have logged in or signed in to your Messenger applications account and open any particular chat where you wanna delete the stickers. So this is the stickers I have sent to this user. If you don't know how to send it, you can select the message icon or at bottom and then you can select the emoji button next to it. On this section, you will see a sticker icon which is next to give. And here are different kinds of stickers available. So you can use any one that you wish to and send to this user. So if you wish to delete it, you can tap and hold the particular sticker and then tap on the more icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. You will see different option here that is bump, remove or details. So let's select remove button. You will see two options that is remove for you or unsend. If you want to remove the sticker for you only, you can select remove for you. Otherwise, if you wish to delete the stickers from both sides, you can select the unsend button and unsend it from both the sides. So that's how we do it. I hope this video worked. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.